Today, we delve into the life of Toshiro Mifune, born in 1920, an actor synonymous with the golden age of Japanese cinema. Mifune's dynamic performances in films like Seven Samurai and Yojimbo captivated audiences worldwide. His intense and passionate acting style, often portraying samurai characters, left a lasting imprint on film history. Mifune's collaboration with director Akira Kurosawa not only defined his career but also influenced the global perception of Japanese cinema.